extension of my authority because ultimately it's a civilian. As an attorney, as a prosecutor, I'm the one who makes the call. That's where I think the insubordination comes in.
Okay.
And nothing about the Trump-Russia probe in today's release, that will not be issued at all here.
Are you going to see anything with respect to that? Because, yeah. By the way, they're buttoning that investigation down. You don't see Mueller out there and his team doing these meetings, having tarmac meetings with people. So there's nothing with regard to that at this particular point in time, because there's been no allegation of wrongdoing with regard to that as far as policies are concerned with DOJ. McCabe, Comey, Loretta Lynch, and the rest, Lisa, they're all in serious jeopardy of serious problems in this case. And it's unfortunate, and it's a good thing that we have an ability to have a guy like go in there and say, you did this wrong, you did this wrong, you did this wrong, because there's lots of people out there, guys, lots of defendants that are out there that don't have the opportunity to take the